Beavish New Buddies, this is Fetters Farmstead. My name's Tyler. We have plenty of work to do today, so let's get after it.
Okay, Oreo's back about 90%. She's still not fully milking out like she was before, but she'll get there. She's tight on one side, a little loose on the other, but she's back to my happy little goat after a week of penicillin, 5 days of penicillin. Oh well, hey Oreo, you happy little goat? Okay.
Milk bag.
They're calling for thunder showers this afternoon, and the air is that thick and humid today, you could probably cut it with a knife. Ugh. I don't even have to move much and I start sweating. And it's just from the condensation and humidity in the air. I am not ready for summer. The good Lord gave me plenty of insulation for winter. I can thrive in winter, but summer, big boy like me sweats. We even moved the kids over, so now we don't have to run back over to feed animals and do chores at least. But so I have no runs today. I have no work. So today we're gonna dedicate to finally cleaning out a railroad house. Today marks 2 weeks we're here, and it's time to get all that stuff out of that house. Then the house will be cleaned, and then I can worry about my tools and whatever else is there. I have a bunch of tools there yet and two sheds to move, but that'll all come with its own time. So we're gonna get after it because we're calling for thunder showers and rain this afternoon, and I'm gonna get it done before then. So let's see how much we can get. Okay, there's one load. Well, two loads counting the van and the truck. We got them full. See if we can get Sarah out of the yard. These two-wheel drive vans aren't great on wet grass, so let's see. Give it to her, Sarah. Give her the beans. Come on. Look at that. And she was worried. She figured I was going to get the van stuck today. But I can say this about moving. It definitely makes me think more about a minimalist lifestyle, getting rid of some of our stuff. Because for two people, we simply have too much stuff. I mean, a lot of it is tools and stuff we use for canning and canners and jars and freezers. But a lot of it, I think we could just simply get rid of. But then again, as soon as you get rid of something, that's when you need it. A day later, 2 days later, oh, where's that thing? Oh, I just threw it away. So maybe we'll just keep all our junk. Come here, pigs. Come on, pigs. Hey, here, pigs. There's some nasty rotten apples, pigs. And goats, apparently. Hey, guys like them. Mavis, you shouldn't be eating that, probably. Let the pigs have it. We forgot half a bushel of Evercrisp apples over at the old house, and they 2 weeks of sitting out in the hot definitely did a number on them. They turned to mush and they fermented a little bit, but yeah, the pigs will eat them. Maybe get a little drunk, they can have a siesta out in the corner of the pasture. Oh well, they at least won't go to waste. But our milking and feed room is coming along. I have a couple more trash cans to bring over for minerals and stuff, and I gotta get the hay stacked up to the ceiling, and then I have some bales of shavings to get so we can stock up for winter. I like this soft grass hay for my pigs. The goats, they can eat second cuttings and baleage, so we're gonna get big bales for the goats and the cows over winter. See, she decorated. She hung her donkey. I think it's supposed to be a goat, but I don't know if her dad knows how to cut out goat. It's getting nice. Well, there's load number two. We're getting down to the nitty gritty. And it looks like it's gonna rain soon. Looks like it's gonna rain soon. So we're gonna call it quits before it rains. Hopefully it cools off. I brought the glider from the front porch. We're gonna sit by the pond, me and Sarah, and relax. Probably not tonight because they're calling for rain showers, but thunder showers. So we'll see what we do yet today. I should work in the shop, get some stuff done. I got to change brakes in the van and the truck, but I don't know if we're going to get to that tonight or tomorrow or whatever. But okay, the rain's here. We got 3 loads hauled from the house. Still not done. We'll get there, but we're going to call it quits with the rain. I don't know. Can't really work in the shop. I don't have all my tools over here yet. So what am I going to do? See you again. See you. Love you. Bye.